Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Shahane. I am working as an assistant professor in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science Engineering Department of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we are going to study what is 2D translation. First of all, we will see what is 2D transformations. Transformation is a process of modifying and repositioning the existing graphics. 2D transformations takes place in two-dimensional plane. Two-dimensional plane is made up of X and Y axis. In computer graphics, various transformation techniques are translation, rotation, scaling, reflection, and shear. In this video, we are going to study translation in detail. Now let us see what is 2D translation. In computer graphics, 2D translation is the process of moving an object from one position to another in two-dimensional plane. Consider a point object O has to be moved from one position to another in 2D plane. In order to do this operation, we assume the initial coordinates of object O as x-old, y-old and new coordinates of object O after translation as x-new, y-new and translation vector or shift vector as tx, ty. Translation vector tx, ty is given to us. Tx defines the distance by which x-old coordinate has to be moved and ty defines distance by which y-old coordinate has to be moved. Same thing can be graphically represented by this figure. Here x-old is x coordinate of object O before translation. X new is x coordinate of object O after repositioning, or we can say translation. Tx represents distance by which object has to be moved on x axis and ty represents distance by which object has to be moved on y axis. This translation is achieved by adding the translation coordinates to the old coordinates of object as x new equal to x old plus tx, and this denotes translation towards x axis. Y new is equal to y old plus ty, and this denotes translation towards y axis. In matrix form, the translation equations can be represented as follows. And this is called as translation matrix. The homogeneous coordinates representation of x, y is x, y, 1. Through this representation, all the transformations can be performed using matrix or vector multiplications. Our old translation matrix can be represented as 3 into 3 matrix as follows, and it is called as homogeneous coordinates representation. Now let us see one problem based on 2D translation. Our problem statement is, given a circle C with radius 10 and center point coordinates 1, 4, and apply the translation with distance 5 towards x-axis and 1 towards y-axis. And we have to obtain the new coordinates of C without changing its radius. Now let us see the solution for this problem. Given old center coordinates C as x-old, y-old is equal to 1, 4. And translation vector tx, ty is equal to 5, 1. Here we have just written things given to us in problem statement in our standard format. Now we let the center coordinates of C as x nu comma y nu. Applying translation equation, we get x nu equal to x old plus tx. Our x old is 1 and tx is 5, which is given to us in our problem statement. You can see over here. So we just put those values over here, and the value that we get for x nu is 6. Similarly, standard formula to calculate y nu is y old plus ty. Value of y old and y ty is given to us in our problem statement. Value of y old is 4 and value of ty is 1. So after adding these two values, we get 5. Thus, new center coordinates of C are 6 and 5. In matrix form, the new center coordinates of C after translation can be obtained as follows. X nu y nu is equal to x old y old plus tx ty. Values for x old y old are 1 and 4, and values for tx ty are 5 and 1. So after performing this calculation, we get x nu y nu coordinates are as x and 5. This first figure indicates position of object before translation, and the second figure indicates position of point object after translation. These are the references. Thank you for watching.